The flame sways elegantly through the night, as though it were happily dancing. The soft breeze caresses it, seduces it, trying to smother the light, and yet the light stands strong, just like me. My name is John Candle, and as you can see, I've had better days. It was perfectly planned. I was assigned to infiltrate a drug organization by any means necessary and retrieve a hostage. Something went wrong. I was no longer the man I was. I had been destroyed. After proving that I was legit, I found myself being introduced to the head of the organization, the boss. He liked me so much he promoted me to be his second-hand man. Can't say I blame him. I was feeding him so much bullshit he could have taken a crap right then and there. The feds told me the hostage was a scientist. She discovered how to unnaturally enhance plant life. The boss, however, was thinking of other plant life, particularly the coca plant, aka cocaine. The boss's son had been working under him for a long time. He built up a reputation being the boss's number one hitman. Everyone was afraid of him. He wanted me to kill his old man.
That'd be a problem.
Couldn't really say no with a gun pointed at my head. The new boss got himself a girlfriend named KRISTIE. Her real name was Kristen. But the last guy who called her that ended up in a river. The new boss calls me in one day and tells me about a woman his old man had kidnapped. He was tired of dealing with her and wanted her gone. He wanted me to do it.
Could you take her for me?
Yeah.
Cool, man. Appreciate it.
As we arrived at the house, I told Max to wait while I would go check things out.
I only had one chance to save her, and this was it.
Check out the inside.
What are you doing, man?
Don't feel so good. You know where she's at?
Wow, do all the feds use that line?
We don't have much time.
You know if you get caught, you're dead.
Dead for a long time.
What's going on, man?
He's taking her out back. You shoot her out there.
It looks like you're just not even going to untie her and let her go.
Greg, you've known me for years. You know I wouldn't.
Christian, you bitch!
Max, get him.
know what's funny about all this is that, you know, KRISTIE really likes candles.
Man, it really bothers me, man. We've been close for a really long time, and, you know, I hate to see it come down to this, man.
Couldn't even kill your old man. You bought a hooker for a girlfriend.
Man, I can just tell you're trying to get me riled up here, and you know what? It's not going to work, John. I've known for a really long time. John Candle, FBI agent. Here to save a woman who, you know, cooks cocaine, doesn't want sex. Max took care of that, though.
You son of a bitch!
Listen, John, I mean, I'm not a bad guy, all right? You know, I want what's best for me and KRISTIE and my business here, you know? You can understand that, right?
What I understand is you're just a mama's boy who sits at a desk and plays with his matches, who hated his dad and ended up becoming just like him.
You're a jackass.
Is this funny to you, man?
It will be in about 5 seconds.
What are you doing, man?
Don't feel so good. You know where she's at?
Flame sways elegantly through the night, as though it were happily dancing. The soft breeze caresses it, seduces it, trying to smother the light, and yet the light stands strong, just like May.